Look at what we have here. All alone from your old friends. How about a little game, eh? You get to be the baby.
Now, Bob, you're not going on a trip around Australia, and that's final.
Well, I'm not going by myself. I'm going with some mates. Dad, help me out.
What do you want me to do, Bob?
Just do something, at least.
Honey, well, why don't we get him to go with some of his friends so that they'll be together? It'll be more safe for them.
Oh, if you can get about four of your friends to go, then me and your father might let you borrow the car.
Alrighty, thanks, guys.
Where are you going, son?
Tell my mates.
Why are you making such a big deal out of this? You must have seen this coming, right? We have a school now, and I told you, you're doing a full relationship.
I thought we bonded, but I'm just seeing a bunch of bitch as ever.
Fuck you, asshole!
That's right, when going gets tough, Sarah gets going absolutely.
Sorry you had to say that, mate. What were you coming over for anyway?
I was going to ask if you wanted to go on a trip away with me, but I'd understand now if you don't want to come.
Well, I was supposed to go away with Sarah, but I really don't see that happening anymore.
Alright, well, there's four seats in the car to fill, and there's Bill, Jim, and Harry. I don't know if we should ask them.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, no, I think Harry was going away to the US, talking about going there for a couple of years, but Bill and Jim, that should be alright for them to come.
Yeah, that'd be sweet.
Alrighty, I'll just text them.
So, are you guys in?
Sorry, man. Parents want me to start uni straight away.
Come on, dude. Do you really want to get straight into school again? We just escaped that hellhole. Wouldn't you rather have a gap year and have some
I'll think about it.
All right, then. Bill, where do you guys stand?
Well, I was planning on going to uni, but I flunked my HSC anyway. So, sure, I'll join you. I got nothing better to do.
Well, you can guess what my parents are like.
So, Jim, how are you feeling about heading out to see the world?
Not right now, man. I'm trying to drive.
So, well, I'm excited. Hopefully my parents will have simmered down a bit about me going to uni a bit later, so.
Well, Bill, what are your thoughts on this trip?
Well, I flunked my HSC, so, I got nothing better to do, so, yeah, I'm happy.
Jesus. Bob faces camera at himself.
Just camera face it, Bob.
Well, that's just been the reaction of our group. We're gonna go and have some fun. I think it's gonna be good.
Well, you were the driver, weren't you? Shouldn't you have been checking how much petrol we had?
Well, who was the smart one that said you should take this road? There's a shortcut to the Prince's Highway. Sure as hell wasn't me.
Well, you should have said that we didn't have enough fuel for this road and kept on heading down the highway.
Oh, guys, just stop arguing. Like, we'll just camp here for the night. There's heaps of houses on the way along here. Like, we could just ask tomorrow for help.
Fine.
Wake up, guys. It's a beautiful day outside.
Shut up and let us sleep.
No,
all of us need to stay up at the crack of dawn.
No, mate, if we want to make it to our house by nightfall, we should leave now.
Fine, just give us some time to wake up and have breakfast and that. We'll head out later.
So, yes, sir.
So, we're heading back to the house we passed, right?
Yeah, we can probably go back and find some place, get a phone or something.
What if he doesn't help us? Like, we could be walking into a crazy man's house for all we know.
Sorry for the inconvenience, sir, but our car ran out of gas and we were just wondering if we could use your phone or get a lift to town.
Oh, unfortunately we do not have a phone, but it's too late for you boys to stay out, so why don't you come into my very welcoming house?
Thank you, sir.
I don't think this is a good idea. I don't trust this guy.
It'll be alright, Bill. We'll just see how it goes.
Hey boys, why don't you come in? I'll fetch you some grub, eh? Hey boys, come on in. have a good old time, sit down, have some stew, I can get some soup.
Guys, I don't like this. Like, have you been looking? Like, this guy lives in the middle of nowhere. Looks like he just gotten out of a bar fight and he smells terrible.
I think you're just a bit paranoid, because we're just here until we get our car fixed and then we can go straight after.
I don't know, I don't think this is the best place for help, like, I think we'd be better off trekking for ourselves.
Calm down, dog. This is the whole point of a gap here. Experiencing new things.
Yeah, I mean, I came and I'm the most skeptical to come here.
Here we go, boys. Some nice gin for you.
Thanks. We thought we were gone, is that then?
Interested. There you go. One for you, one for me. Fun time. So, what are you five kids doing out here?
We were just heading up to Orbos, but our car obviously ran out of fuel on the way.
Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, yeah, thanks, Mr.
Smith. Man Smith.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Bob Jones.
Is it just me, or is anyone else feeling a bit sleepy?
No, I'm feeling it as well. What's happening
there?
Hey, well, good night, boys.
Come on. Come on. Yes.
Yes, honey, I'll be coming soon. I miss you too, sweetheart. Yes, Melbourne's a dull place this kind of time of year. Alright. Bye. Now that that's over, time to have a little fun. I was just about to give up when you and your friends showed up. This is gonna be some fun games.
Here as quickly as possible.
I'm not sure if you realized, or feel us later, but my legs are kind of broken.
Well, we still have to get out here as quickly as possible, but someone help Bill.
Go where? Like, we don't even know which direction home's in.
Does anyone have their phone? You'll say no.
Nope.
Looks like they took all our phones, one of you.
Looks like they took all of our phones.
She told me I was too clingy. She said she was only fling. It's the last thing she said to me.
Thanks,
man.
It's all my fault, guys. I made everyone else give up their dreams just because I didn't want to grow up.
Don't worry. It's not your fault.
Thanks. It's good to hear that from someone else. What's that?
Stop! Where that creep is.
Where are you, little boys? Where are you?
You have to get out of here, dude.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Give it up, kid. is, but I'll think you'll die anyway.
You go without me, man.
No, I can't leave.
Just go, I'll catch up.
You're just gonna leave your friend to die here, Bob.
Ah, just go. Save yourself.
Save yourself, Bob. I'll take good care of him. You little shit.
It's finally over. Jim!
Hey, you did it, man. We're safe.